Why, I've become stronger.
No, they've grown again.
I did it! I'm stronger!
We make an excellent coven.
Yes! Victory!
Keep your wits about you. We make an excellent coven.
Stay with us.
Yes.
Keep your wits about you.
Here I come. Yay! Yes, victory!
Get started.
Keep your wits about you.
Thank you.
Keep your wits about you.
Nothing personal.
Yeah. Here I go.
Ha! We make an excellent coven.
Nothing personal.
Incoming.
That was easy.
Incoming. Yes.
keep your wits about you. What?
There! Here I come! Here I go!
Ha! We make an excellent coven.
Incoming.
That was easy.
Get started. Here I go.
Ha! We make an excellent coven. Keep your wits about you. What?
Yeah. Incoming. Here I go.
What?
It's nothing personal.
Here's my opening!
Here I go!
Well fought, everyone.
Why, I've become stronger.
No, they've grown again.
This feels good.
So after the Land of Fairies, you arrived next at the Land of Gnomes. Interesting. Tracty, your spoils have been lacking as of late. Do you need additional puppet soldiers? Just a moment. With this additional soul pact, you can dispatch more puppet soldiers. Still, you may run low on puppets and souls. Souls are easy enough to find, but new puppets may be tricky. Well, even a backwater like this should have trade goods for sale. I'll ask the acting governor about it later. However, I suppose I made a mistake by failing to procure an alchemy pot in advance. But do I really want to see the acting governor again? Do I really want to walk all that way? Do I? Hell no. Maybe I can send Luca. No, that won't work. Petrone will just try to scam her. Ugh, am I really the only one who can go?
Madame Dronia!
But I don't want to go out. Not with this leg. And what if I get lost? I mean, what if the peasants start to gawk at me? Maybe I should send Luca to summon Klaus, then ask him to bring the governor to me.
Madame Dronia.
But I don't want to deal with that guy either. Damn it.
Madame Dronia, we have a guest. Can I get the door? Is that okay?
What? A guest? Yes, that's fine, Luca.
Okay, coming! Be right there! Oh, you again.
Did you come back for your punishment, naughty boy? You've got guts, kid. This is Nemto. He's my boss. And I came back to apologize. Why, that's very polite of you, but it's fine, really. I know how rowdy kids can be. Behind us. I'm already over it. Kids will be kids.
Ooh.
Oh, right. This is from my boss. I hope you'll accept it.
Did you make this?
Nuh-uh. My boss did. He's pretty good, don't you think?
By chance, are you also a skilled metalworker?
He totally is. Boss repairs all the roofs and pipes in town. The tinker gone, we've had to pick up the slack. But it's okay, because Boss is amazing! He can do anything!
I see. Then, can you make an alchemy pot?
We don't know what that is, but if you got a blueprint and the casting process is normal, you can probably make it.
I see. Very good. Then I have a favor I'd like to ask. Oh, those are for the puppet show. Are you interested in them too?
Puppets and dolls as a hobby. He's got a whole bunch of them.
I see. There is more to you than meets the eye, Mr. Nemto. This may be forward, but may I commission you to construct puppets for me?
Price through Patronus shop. Buy as many as you need. It'll be great for business.
Deal. From now on, I will purchase any new puppets from the shop.
Thank you.
again. I live for the applause.
Thank you.
I will join you.
You all right?
Let's get wild!
Why are you staring at me? Nice to meet you. Thank you.